Third and six, we can't jump. Now listen, nobody runs past the ball. All frame one, be ready to check the dark. All frame one. Look up here. 9 o'clock. Yeah, 9 o'clock in the morning. We'll watch film. You can come on to the field house. We've got to go on up to Coach. I tell you what, let's just meet in Coach Cupper's room in the morning.
I'll have it open down.
Anybody know where that is? We'll meet in Coach Cupper's room in the morning. I'm not going to make a lot of comments about the game until we have a chance to look at the field. I will say this. I thought the effort was much better tonight than it was on the field. Some of you guys fought your damn guts out tonight. And I'm proud of that. You kept fighting. We can win with that effort. Okay? We can win with that effort. Okay, we played them close. That's not good enough. Let's go right back to work next week on them dogs, okay? Let's watch that film in the morning. Let's take coaching.
Teams in the huddle. Coach Josh is talking to them about the what's upcoming this weekend and on Monday. I've got Coach Jay Brooks here. Coach Jay, I thought we gave a valiant effort tonight. We fought hard. Had some good assignments. Offense moved the ball. A couple breaks here and there. Things could have been a lot different. What was your perspective tonight?
Well, I think you said it right there. A few plays, and I know that the public don't understand that. When you get beat 34-20, they think, you know, that we're very bad, Ashley's very good. Not the case. We got better from last week, from the Raven County scrimmage into our first game against a very accredited opponent. A few plays. They scored a touchdown on 3rd and 37. They got a pass interference call on 3rd and I don't know how far over there to give us the ball back. All of this is when the game's tied and we're down by a touchdown. I thought our kids fought all the way to the very end. You know, we're all the way down here inside the 20 when the game ran out. If you scored, and we've got a chance to onside kick it and you know, maybe pull a miracle. A lot of positive tonight. It'll be interesting to watch the film and see what we did wrong, what we did right, and let's get better because, you know, hey, we play a traditional powerhouse next week in Murphy.